We're asked to find the measure of the acute angle x in each diagram. In this first diagram, our goal is to determine the measure of this acute angle here, the measure of angle x. We're given the measure of this angle is 306 degrees. And remember, one complete rotation equals 360 degrees, which means the angle starting here and ending here with one complete revolution equals 360 degrees. And now we have enough information to determine the measure of angle x. 306 degrees plus x degrees must equal 360 degrees. As an equation, we have 306 plus x equals 360. To solve for x, we subtract 306 on both sides of the equation to isolate the variable x. Simplifying, 306 minus 306 is 0. The left side simplifies to x. X equals 360 minus 306 equals 54, which means the measure of angle x, this acute angle here, is 54 degrees. In the next diagram, again, our goal is to determine the measure of the acute angle x, which is this angle here. We're also given the measure of this angle is 137 degrees. For this example, we need to remember that a straight angle measures 180 degrees, which means an angle where this ray is one side of the angle, and then half a rotation brings us to this ray here. This forms a straight angle that measures 180 degrees, which means x degrees plus 137 degrees must equal 180 degrees. These two angles are also called supplementary because the sum of their measures is 180 degrees. This gives us the equation x plus 137 equals 180. To solve for x, we subtract 137 on both sides of the equation. Simplifying, we have x equals 180 minus 137 equals 43. The measure of angle x is 43 degrees. Let's look at two more examples. For this diagram, again, we have two supplementary angles because the sum of the measure of angle x and 124 degrees must equal 180 degrees. The angle formed between this ray and this ray from half a rotation measures 180 degrees. Very similar to the last diagram, the equation is 124 plus x must equal 180. Solve for x, we subtract 124 on both sides of the equation. Simplifying, we have x equals 180 minus 124 is equal to 56. The measure of angle x, this acute angle here, is 56 degrees. And now for the last diagram, again, we do have a straight angle here. The angle formed between this ray and this ray with half a rotation measures 180 degrees. We're also given this large angle measures 206 degrees. Our goal is to determine the measure of this acute angle here, the measure of angle x. Well, because we know the large angle measures 206 degrees, 180 degrees plus x degrees must equal 206 degrees, which gives us the equation 180 plus x equals 206. To solve for x, we subtract 180 on both sides of the equation. Simplifying, we have x equals 206 minus 180 equals 26. The measure of angle x, this acute angle here, is 26 degrees. I hope you found this helpful.